everybody. We are Nina and Jeannie from Otome no Taiming. And today we are on the Leipzig Book Fair.
Hey!
It's Maxi. It's on your Leipzig.
Hey, this is Jeannie. So weird, I love it.
Hey, I'm Tana. Let's see what we can do.
Nina here. So many possibilities.
Hello, Internet! Today we are going to the Leipzig Book Fair, and right now we are on the street. We are making a road trip.
On the German Autobahn.
Yes. And there's Jeannie, and today she'll be the
snack master.
Snack master. Snack deputy or something.
Yeah, man.
Right now we are just, well, except Maxi, she's very beautiful already, but the rest of us is plain yet, but we are going to get ready as soon as we are there. Yeah. So this is what's out there right now. Yeah, cars and landscape and snow, a lot of snow and traffic, and we'll be there in about an hour. Bye. So short update, guys. It's snowing outside. Everywhere snow. It's white. It's like a wonderland, white wonderland. Winter wonderland out there.
Decided to play Let It Go. I don't know if you saw that, but it's kind of fitting right now.
Nine!
And also we are close to our destination. Like, we nearly made it.
We just got inside and we would like to show you a bit around and show you the con. So this is the book, Maxi wrote, and the first stop of ours is visiting Maxi.
Yeah, we're gonna search her now. So
let's just get inside. Yeah, it's like the water is condensing because it's freezing outside, and so all the warm, sweating people's water gets condensed at the roof and drips down.
Yeah.
So yeah, and
they already hate it.
And we just found out that with your ticket, your day ticket, you can just enter once and just exit once. So
yeah, so the guy on the entrance just had to let us in.
Yeah, it was like we just want to get out and put away our jackets in the cloakroom, and he was like, yeah, then you have to get out.
Yeah.
So we got out and
then
put away our jackets, and then we wanted to get back in, and our tickets were invalid.
Yes.
And we looked kind of not amazed, so he let us back in.
Yeah, better for him.
Ja, und so wie der ganze.
Let's not disturb her.
Yeah.
Rennst du mir jetzt hinterher?
Ja. Ja.
Gut, aber ich glaube, du musst das Ding drauf machen.
So, we found like the stage, and there's someone performing something Overwatch. Something about Overwatch, and we will maybe see a couple of minutes.
Ich wünschte, mein Meister wäre hier und könnte meine Freunde, nein, meine Familie kennenlernen. Zeig dich.
Du solltest nicht hier sein.
Überrascht?
Ich hoffe ja, dass du schlau genug bist, meinen Zeichen zu folgen.
Schweig! Wer weiß, wer sonst noch zuhört. Weniger reden, mehr kennen.
Arroganz liegt wohl in der Familie. Schön, dich unter diesen netten Umständen wiederzusehen, Genji. Hey, und wer bist du? Bist du von irgendeiner Cosplay-Party entflohen?
Sagt der im Cowboy-Kostüm.
Das ist dein Kostüm?
Okay.
Okay, wir können ja gerne damit den Wolf-Tanz spielen.
Ich verzichte.
Okay, my arm hurts.
Cyborg.